Annyeonghaseyo, bonjour tout le monde. My name is Clément Touzard. I arrived in Korea in 2012 and I've been working between Seoul and Shanghai for the last 9 years. I initially started my career in Paris as a supply chain consultant before deciding to quit my position to join a new challenge in this country. I'm based today in Gangnam, where I'm occupying the position of Regional Supply Chain Development Manager in Royal Canin Mars Group. This is a great opportunity for me. My main task is to support a complex network connecting factories from France, China, Russia, or Korea to thousands of customers in multiple markets. In that regard, Korea is a strategic location for Royal Canin, as home of a new factory that became our regional hub, delivering most of our Asian markets. Working here, and more specifically in Seoul, has been a real chance for me. From a personal perspective, it quickly appeared to be a safe, convenient, and comfortable place to stay, and still offers a variety of escape for my weekend. As for my working experience in Korea, the biggest value I see from my coworkers is the adaptability they demonstrate in change management. They are fast learners, and deploying projects can be done within a very fast pace without compromising quality. In supply chain, this is a major criteria for success. I'm also very pleased to be able to work and evolve in a country that maintains a strong cultural identity, but remain at the same time open to the world. In that aspect, I have always been received with open arms here. Korea is still a fast-growing country, and to my eyes, remain one of the best locations to be to start a career in Asia. À bientôt à Seoul.
안녕하세요. 저는 PNL 교리이고 올해 25살입니다. 한국에 산지 1년 됐습니다. First Korea 서울 본소에서 마케팅 스페셜리스트로 일하고 있습니다. I came to Korea to perform a VIE. My main mission here are to better understand and analyze the Korean market. And find strategies and bring segment we must develop. Working in the global project, I strongly felt like it was necessary to take a new step by having an international work experience. I believe this can offer me a lot more such structural awareness, different perspective, and also self-development. That's why I also embraced the opportunity to learn and to start learning Korean. After 10 months, I'm now sure that Korea was the right choice to perform and achieve such kind of experience. Indeed, working for automotive and electric vehicle market and focusing now more on electronics, we can all be agreed that Korea is the place to be as a forefront country in that industry. This has been confirmed to me when I had the chance to participate recently in the Battery Show 2021, showing me the leading position of Korea in this segment. At first, coming to Korea could be seen as a challenging choice, completely different culture, different code, and sometimes different thinking. But for me, it was definitely more like the best opportunity and chance I had to improve my personal skills like integration and adaptation capacity, but by also developing my curiosity. Now living here, I can really feel the global growing power of Korea and the appeal of this country around the world. And I'm very glad to be part of that. Personally speaking, based on strong group harmony, respect for elders, tradition, and open to the world, I truly think that Korea can offer plenty of personal, like crossing the country by bike and discover the countryside park, for example, but also many professional opportunities to young people like us. So take that chance. 감사합니다.
Hello, I am Norman Polidoro. I am 33 and I work for Sanofi Pasteur as a finance business partner. I came to Korea 10 years ago to learn Korean at Yonsei University for 1 year, right after I graduated from my French business school, and then I joined Sanofi Pasteur in 2014. 2014년도에 Sanofi 재무팀에 인턴으로 입사했는데 5년 뒤에 매니저가 되었고 지금도 똑같은 부서에서 일하고 있습니다. 한국 비즈니스가 정말 경쟁력이 있어요. 예를 들어서 독감 백신 브랜드가 거의 10개 정도 있거든요. 그래서 백신 회사에서 일할 때 계속 이노베이션을 생각해야 합니다. 제가 7년 동안 5개의 백신 런칭을 준비했습니다. 그리고 그동안 미래 세일스 예측 잘하기 위해 국가 예방접종, 한국 출산율, 인구 통계도 많이 배웠습니다. 마지막으로 제가 한국에 사는 이유 하나도 있는데 바로 가족이죠. 와이프 한국 사람이고 작년에 딸이 태어났습니다. 그래서 보통 한국에는 집 가까이 놀이터와 공원이 많아서 가족이랑 같이 좋은 시간 보낼 수 있어서 좋습니다. 네, 감사합니다.